We'll be right back. Brewers, the Terracats, and Rogers here. The bidder with that famous break from the Brown State. By the Atlantic Refining Company and your local Atlantic dealer. And your host for the opening inning, White Owl Cigars. The cigar is made the costly way, with tobaccos aged in wood for violent flavor. And Cipollillo by Robert Burns. The modern smoke found in all the right places with all the right people. Baseball with the Boston Red Sox. Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Baseball 1965. A beautiful day here in the nation's capital. Temperature in the 70s. A bright sun beaming down. The President of the United States has just officially opened the baseball season by throwing out not one baseball, but two. And the Red Sox lost in the catching of opening day baseball because Steve Ridgett caught the first one, bopped out by President Johnson, and Mike Brumley the second. So the President is now in the presidential box, and a poor, jockey Indian boy from just outside Mesa, Arizona, El Ortega, is warming up for the Washington Senators, and a lad of French-Canadian descent, Bill Mambouquet, is warming up for the Boston Red Sox. New manager Billy Herman is down at home plate, along with returning manager Gil Hodges, to change the lineup, go to the ground rules, and get the season underway. The Red Sox will have in their lineup today a rookie, Rico Petricelli. He'll be the only rookie in. There are interchanges, though. Winnie Green is a newcomer in the lineup. Lee Thomas will be playing a new position. Outside of that, it's about the same. The Senators have rather a new-look team with Dick Plain Howard. They have Ken McMullen from the Dodgers and Phil Ortega also on the Dodgers. And they're hoping for better things, as are the Red Sox.